For you. Who can do it fastest? Is it Peter Cameron or is it Zig Zag first?
Me first! Whoa, whoa, whoa!
And now you stay where you are, Pete. There!
Yeah, but if Pete doesn't go well!
I'm sure he can do. Go on, Pete.
Well!
You see?
I'm not bad at all!
Yeah, but he's not them Bayesian furry like I am.
No, he's not. You're
that's
fine,
true.
Well,
and also, he's not 50% of Britain's top double act.
What?
That's true.
That's true.
Who is then?
You!
Which one am I, Cannon or Paul?
Today's Mad Mail starts off with this letter from Nicola Ireland here, which you're supposed to read for your 50%. And it says...
Stuck the god this side.
No. Christopher, look at this beautiful card from Sally Owens. It says the crunch has got our address on it.
Okay.
And it's quite wonderful.
It's not that beautiful.
Nicola Ireland sent us in these brilliant things that have our photo on them.
Thanks.
Oh, these are like name badges, look. And these are great because they
got... Dog tags, Chrissy!
Watch.
Wow.
Right, now, yes, good. Milana on today. Now, Latin, who are a new all-girl band.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
And there are three of them. Three, that's one, two, what? What's this for?
What's this for?
What's what for?
Get off!
What do you want?
What are they for? Nothing, you're just holding them.
Are they for
For no reason.
Are they for the all-girl band?
All will be revealed after the clip and after the washing line.
You'll have some new flowers because they're dead. Oh, anyway, you've got a question?
A question about the clip, Christopher.
Name this classic series.
Are they dead? Call him now. What?
Name this classic series. And don't phone, it's just for fun.
Well, there are a lot last week.
How long does the attack last? I mean, flu
is. It is
really...
not flu. Oh, yeah, we're giving people jabs. Well, we might as well squirt water into them for all the good it's doing. You know, the Home Secretary has ordered us to keep up the fiction. Huh? Try and stop a panic.
Panic?
Upstairs, I meet a brand new bank called Milan instead.
Big breakfast country that is London's East End.
They're pulling my soccer bongs, Chris.
Well, this is a terrible situation to be in, isn't it, in this bathroom with these three girls?
Oh, it's terrible.
You really don't want to be here, do you?
Terrible.
No, he means well.
It's really glad to be here.
It's nice, it's cool.
Which one?
I want to know. She's round the corner, she's on her own.
What's your name?
Martin, Dion and Claudia. Fantastic.
Claudia.
Great to meet. It's getting quite hot in here.
I want to give these flowers now.
Okay, who are you going to give them to?
Pete. Pete. I know you're not my real uncle, but I still love you.
Find out a little bit more about the band. Okay, first of all, do you want to ask that one, Zag?
Certainly.
Spelling Zag's question, there you go.
Interview,
calm down. Go on. You need to concentrate.
Now, young man, you better...
This is a very funny
question. I am concentrating, Chris, am I?
Stop shouting, Chris!
Come on, it's half past seven, calm down,
Zag.
Half past seven in the morning. Shut up!
You come from East London.
Shut up, Jude!
Okay. You should see the mess he's in.
Right. Okay.
You should
get the cameraman.
Go on, Pete.
You gotta see it.
Can I ask my question?
Yes,
go on.
Boring question.
What is this question?
You are from East London.
That is right.
Yes. And you're called Milan.
Yes.
If you came from Milan, would you call yourself East London?
Oh.
Good question.
Nah.
That's a bit hard.
We like that.
No, I don't think
that's... Milan.
Yeah. We all did, really.
Because it's such a brilliant name.
Okay.
Hang on a minute.
But so
you all came up with it.
Stop being sarcastic.
Hey.
I've just had enough of you.
Well, I've got a question, right, and it's a really good one. And you are an all-girl band, but if you could get it together with an all-boy band, which band would it be?
Oh! Okay.
That would be telling.
Well, tell us then.
No, I think I know. We've just been on tour with E17, so we've got to say
E17. But if we may take that, if you can arrange it, then we'll decide.
Yeah, we've been flexible with it. You know, we haven't...
What about Jeff Leppard or Iron Maiden?
I don't know. The Spinners. They're a bit too old for age range. Yeah. They're more in your age range. Yeah. I mean, we need
people. Age range.
Final question. This is it.
I know he's 17.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. I've been round to their house. They live in Walthamstow.
That's the album. That's the name of the album. That's the only reason he said that.
The only reason.
Can somebody explain this question?
What is your favourite ride? Do you mean on a funfair?
That's a bit medical.
And the answer is?
I like the Cutty Sark.
No, I like the Walter.
As long as they don't marry Rose.
As long as they don't spin me.
Roller coaster.
Okay. Good.
Cool. Now, wanted to know what
Now we've got to see your video, apparently.
Yes.
Because you paid us enough money to show it. So here it comes. Brand new song.
New song and it's called Walking in My Shoes. Walking in My Shoes. And the most
Six.
Shoes.
Six and a half.
Walking in My Shoes.
It's Walking in My Shoes. Fair enough. Should we shake hands and go
ahead? Okay.
Okay, but.
This is a real
thank you very much indeed.
Thanks, Milan.
Okay. Milan.
Oh, Milan. Oh, I got a kiss.